serious damn IT really well, sir. If I had the proper bodily components left, I would probably have gotten a fairly insecure boner. I sit around and randomly shit out warp storms daily because I have nothing better to do.
Can't you see that we're having a very important discussion about food here?
I need to poo.
I'm now incredibly aroused.
I usually seem to generate currents of air right before I have to poo.
I'm sexually confused, Fyodor.
Seriously. Stop that. This tall deer is basically an obese chalet. That boy ain't any good for you, son.
I'll do the imperial fisting upon you!
I, Cato Sicarius, is not sure if he understands. Do you mean...
Yes! It's fisting time!
I, Cato Sicarius, will be leading up to such a radical implication!
That went better than I expected.
Maybe I should do it for real once.
Hello there, boys. My name's Empress. You two are looking majestic today. Do you work out?
I would like to remind you, young man, that I'm the motherfucking emperor, and that defying my subject matter of the day will have you be selected as the target for the Seek and Destroy mission during the next Blood Games. Your custodian brothers will have a pleasing high time chasing you around.
Oh, Emperor.
And I'm going to presume the destroy part is something they particularly enjoy.
Please, no. Again.
There's something they will be destroying with those throbbing guardian spears, am I right?
They thought you were supposed to be charismatic while persuading people to obey you!
I am. Because I know you secretly like this.
I'm so sorry, but we can't keep doing this.
Then why? I thought you loved me.
I do, but my forehead is always so sore when I'm with you.
Those loincloths really don't leave much to the imagination, you know. Way they wrote. I swear I could taste the loss.
But seriously, as far as I knew, none of the people I'd introduced to Big E had been able to handle it, and most of them had pretty explosive climaxes. And yeah, literally.
I didn't need to tell you that.
This is the kind of knowledge that should remain a mystery.
I haven't experienced such sublime shard and Freuda since I burned the last Church of Terra.
Can't take it!
Make them suffer!
Alien fiends!
Stand back, I'll show you how it's done!
If
you lose to me in the game of sword fight, I get a really big
bonus.
Kill it!
You're begging for a fisting, boy.
Well, for the longest time now.
Yes, thirsting for it. You want it, you need it.
Yes, yes!
My nipples are pill dispensers.
Come and fist me, Rogal! Wait, that didn't come out right.
I'm sober now.
This volume shall be made from my own blistering excrement!
That's actually kind of hot.
Fucking EW.
I have nipples on my head!
I would like to pet this creature.
It would be but a single poop on its noggin.
Do not poop that merry suicide bomber.
I want to poop the snoot.
Stop wanting.
But
stop!
Must!
Vulcan!
But boop!
No booping!
Boop!
No!
No!
precious tears!
I am the fireman who shall put out your flames of aspiration!
Sorry, what? What?
Not salivate over my son in the open, please.
Humongous Terminator daddies!
I live!
Vulcan lives!
Tushan and Eastan lives!
We still live!
We too have survived.
Not my first time falling from orbit, and it certainly won't be my last.
Everyone press lives!
Stop that.
I rolled to cut off of my ass face!
I was Professor John Fletcher, here today with John Fletcher's corpse bag.
My god! Doesn't die!
Vomit in buckets.
Dick attack!
Oh, if you are motion.
Step.
Some people, your boy called with the rage here.
Oh, hell to the fuck no.
We gotta prank some people.